All right, guys, so we're just trimming up some trees. Andrew got a new chainsaw. Watch out, Eddie baby. Well, back up, hun. Just back out, baby. Well, Aiden, do what you're told, please. Good. Some of these guys over here. Wait, Aiden, please. You gotta wait till Daddy's done, bud. Like, yeah, stuck. Whoa, hey, babe. Why? It's okay, Aiden. Careful, don't trip, babe, and stab yourself. Whoa. This could be a big pile. Whoa. Oh, watch out, guys. Alex, just move, babe. Just wait and just let him do it, and then you can get it. Alex, watch out, Bubba. Guys, why don't you just wait? I feel like there's things crawling on me. What? Told ya, move. No, please don't.
Too low.
What about these guys, like right here?
Yeah, that one.
There's a little bit. Oh gosh. Heads up, Aiden. Oh.
Perfect.
I got another full section.
Oh my gosh, that would be scary.
You're gonna make it really loud.
Daddy, stop.
I'll need it eventually.
Look it. Trim that off.
Really? Is this bugging you?
Oh. Is that better, Aiden?
Yeah.
Watch out. Alex? Doesn't matter if it's that. You can just take that little piece right there. Like, that's okay, isn't it? Or we have to trim all the... Oh my gosh, you're going to take the whole branch? Aw.
It's too low.
Oh. Sorry. Watch out, Alex. Watch out, Eddie. That's a lot of trees, Eddie. Okay, I think you're good now. Stop killing my tree.
It's not killing it. It's actually probably better for
look
it.
Look how much!
Oh my god, and look what we have to carry now, Aidy!
And Daddy!
Yeah, I think Daddy should do it too.
Yeah, that's a lot.
We got some crazy goats here. This guy just wants to fight. Arr. Poor little girls. Hey. Oh God, the boys are excited. Starting to rain a little bit.